D'Vorah's ultimate plan was not to destroy Shinnok, but to enslave him. She implanted larvae, her young, in his body to gestate. Having consumed the godlike power of their immortal host, D'Vorah's offspring were unlike any chitin ever born. As they matured, they spread like locusts throughout the realms. Her army of chitin super drones brought glory to D'Vorah, the beloved queen, and destruction to all.